It's Sunday, January 25th, about 8:30 a.m., 33 degrees, and we got snow. Shouldn't amount to much. There's not a ton of moisture in what's left of the system, but it'll make for a pretty day. This is the first snow we've had since, on the 20th of December of last year.